Paul here, back with a new video. I'm going to be playing a Roblox game, just a random obby that I found. Make sure, before I start gaming and before I do anything else, please subscribe, click post notification, and, you know, click post notification. Oh my god, I said that again. Let me redo this. Oh my god, I'm so sorry about that. So everyone, make sure to subscribe, click post notification, and like this video. And also, do all that because I'm trying to improve my videos and give you guys the best content I can. And please let me know what you like about my content in the comments down below. Because I'm always trying to come up with new content for you guys and keep you guys entertained while COVID is here. And just make sure to stay safe, wash your hands, wear your mask. So yeah, let's go on with the gaming. So what I'm doing is just a random obby, basically. And I'm sorry if the audio might be a little bad, but that's because, wait a minute. Because my phone is about to die, and this is, you know, filmed on my phone. So my phone is about to die, basically. And I had to charge it. I was going to use my headphones so that the audio could be better. But I'm sorry if the audio is bad. Just let me know, guys. If the audio is bad, I had no clue. So, yeah, let's... Oop, died. I died. Let's continue on. Section up. I don't get that much comments so often. Just got a badge. Let's see how many people are in this game. Not a lot. Oh, crap. Yee. Oh my god, I keep dying. What? I didn't even touch it. You saw that? Did you guys see that? Oh my god. I did not touch that. By the way, my cousin is in Florida right now. I think I said that in one of my vlogs. Man, he's kind of lucky. But that's all right. I might be going to Arizona. Don't know. No biggie. No big deal. You know? Oh, by the way, you know how in my vlog I was like, I hope the pool is going to be open in the summer. Guess what? The pool is open. The pool is open in mid-spring, and it's raining outside right now. So, and I got my LED lights on. I always sleep with LED lights on. Sounds kind of weird. That's just how I am. That's how almost every person's room is like. People with the LED lights nowadays. Except mine's is looking futuristic and stuff. I got a jellyfish lamp. I got a moon lamp. I got just a tiny LED light strip. And good to go. And mainly I just set 3 different colors. And there you go. Doesn't matter what the colors are. As long as they look good, I'm down to keep it. Plus, don't make fun of me because of this. I'm scared of the dark, okay? That's one thing. I'm scared of the dark. So, if you guys ever ask questions in the comments, please just, like, I might make a Q&A, so please ask a couple of questions, like, about me. By the way, my hair is starting to fade. You know how in one of my videos I was dyeing it blue? Well, it's starting to fade because I just realized why my hair turned out like a grayish color. That's because, wait a minute, I didn't put enough dye in my hair. So that's the reason why it didn't look nice blue. If I would have used the whole entire bottle, then my head would have been like, you know, nice blue color. Actually, the same color as my Roblox character. Take a look at this. Same color as my Roblox character. Alright guys, so this is a pretty short video. I have no clue how long it is. I'll do the editing, I'll see how long it is. Well, currently right now, while I'm filming the video, I don't know how long it is. So yeah, I talk too much. You know what? Okay. That's the end of this video. This video is going to be really short. I gotta go to bed soon. See you guys. Over and out. Just kidding. That's from a different YouTuber. I should create my own little outro. I'll come up with that pretty soon, but I guess I'll see you guys. Bye.